Hi, and thanks for watching. In today's Stop Smoking Tip, we're going to talk about a stop smoking contract. So this is an opportunity for you to put your commitment on paper, that you're committed to a certain date, that you're committed to being 100% smoke-free. You're committed to yourself, to your family, your friends, your coworkers, etc. And so what I've done is just below this video, I will have a link where you can download your own Stop Smoking contract.